Grace Davies.
It's a god awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But a monsieur knows, and her daddy's told her to go. But a friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through the sunken dream to the sea with the clearest view. And she's hooked to the silver screen, but the film is a saddening bore, 'cause she lived it 10 times over. And she could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. And take a look at the long man beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know he's in the best selling show. Is there life on Mars?
Grace, that is honestly one of my favourite ever songs. I've heard a lot of versions of that song. Why I loved your version was you took it where other people don't take it. You know, that's about being an artist, that's about being brave, that's about being cool. It was so intimate, it was so stunning, I actually didn't want it to end. Look, this is what I call a Marmite performance. There are going to be people who don't like it, people who do love it. I always think that's the best kind of thing to do. I have so much respect for you for what you've just done, and this will take you to the final, I'm sure of it, Grace.
You should feel so special up there. You should feel like the unicorn that you are. I love your makeup. You're giving me like the whole Sparkle unicorn vibes and everything. Vocally, your tone just sounded so beautiful. I really loved it because it was understated and simple. And that's why it was so beautiful. Thank you.
Grace, Ziggy, Davies. I mean, you picked a classic song by a non-iconic, but you made it your own. And you are, I think you're a class act. I really do. And I think, because of your talent, you deserve to be in the final. Totally. A great song. Sharon, you picked a brilliant song. This could be the performance of the night for me.
Wow. Grace, do you know what it was? It was so understated. It was so pure. It was a real class. It was just... You know, it's like that classic thing. Everybody says, oh, you made it your own, but you truly, truly love that song. And it shows so much. It was just a great, great performance.
Thank
and you.
You
are a classy act.
Thank you, judges. Grace, that was so effortless.
Oh,
lovely moment. Really beautiful to watch and to listen to. How did it feel to perform? Obviously taking on that song as well.
I've waited the whole series to sing that song. I just love it, and I think it's my favourite cover that I've ever done. And I'm just happy and so thankful that I'm here and was able to sing it. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you. Is it Life on Mars? We can't answer big questions like that. What we want to know is, will Grace be in the final next weekend? And that is up to you voting. We'll open up all the finalists have performed. For now, it's Grace.